watches and...
Thank you.
drift and find somewhere to max it. It's all about your gearing and a good stretch of asphalt. Go punch it. Later, man.
Right out. We'll be right back. We were up all night playing video games. We were up all night playing video games. We were up all night playing.
toast. I hope someone got that on camera. You are mental, man, and fitting in just fine. I'll hit you up soon, okay? You lunatic. Later.
Hey, ma'am, that was close. Too close, but some of the best drive.
We'll be right back.
felt that good about my ride in a long time.
Maybe we should all buy some lottery tickets with all the luck we've been at.
Oh, man. Now, why do you have to go and jinx it?
Too much positive energy for jinxing aims.
Never too much.
Hey, let's meet up with the Longhorn.
Sounds good. Yeah, I'm in.
Okay, cool. See you there. Not you, wise guy. We're not going to Longhorns. You and I are meeting up at the diner. Get over there. Now.
Dude, bunch of people getting together. Lots going on. Even I might check it out. Just thought I'd let you in on it.
don't back down, do you? Yeah, that was me out there. Surprised? Me neither. Once you're onto this rush, you can spot a fellow tripper. It's all in the eyes, Chico. Impressive as you were out there, that kind of driving is gonna get you in a lot of trouble one day. A lot of people in this game, they feed off that. Want to crown you the king. But it's more than the skill, though. Everybody loves an outlaw, someone fighting against the system. So you gotta ask yourself, are you the kind of driver who's in it for the rush? Or are you just someone who needs the attention? I hope you make the grade. And I know you're tempted. Keep your phone handy. All right.
Thank you. Thank you. is a beautiful car, man.
That Porsche's dope.
I really want to build that.
Don't worry, you will.
I hope so.
Hey.
Hey.
People are starting to talk about your work here. We're close. Come on. Amy's channeling Nakai-san.
Hey, man.
Hey, Spike, get out of the way. Move.
Yeah.
All right, let me translate. The goal of the build is balance. I don't build for others. I build for me. It takes time to realize that dream, to turn it into a reality. And it doesn't matter where the parts come from. Airlift suspension, Japanese brakes. All that matters is you. Does it please you, or does it not?